Each time I see a little girl, about 5 or 6 or 7, I can't resist the joyous urge to smile and say, thank heaven for little girls, 'cause little girls get bigger every day. Thank heaven for little girls, they grow up in the most delightful way. Their little eyes so helpless and appealing, someday will flash and have you crashing through the ceiling. Thank heaven for little girls, thank heaven for them all, no matter where, no matter who. Without them, what would little boys do? Tell me, Jim. And appealing, someday we'll flash and have you crashing through the ceiling. Thank heaven for little girls, thank heaven for them all, no matter where, no matter who. Without them, what would little boys do? I ask you, without them, what would little boys do?
To most folks, there's a spot that lives forever, deep within their fondest memory. Though I have been a rover, I have never seen any place that I would rather be.
When it's roundup time in Texas and the bloom is on the sage, then I long to be in Texas, just riding on the range, just to smell the bacon frying and sizzling in the pan, hear the breakfast horn in the early morn, drink my coffee from a can.
Just a riding, rocking, roping, pounding leather all day long, just a straining, sweating, swearing, listen to a cowhand song, how it beckons and I reckon.
But first, let me take a selfie.
it's round up time in Texas and the bloom is on the sage, then I long to be in Texas, just riding on the range. Oh, those purple hills are calling, calling to me from afar. Come back again to the Rio Grande and the lonely Texas Star.
How I'm longing to be living where the prairie flowers grow. I'd be willing to start walking to that place that I love so. How it beckons, and I reckon I would work for any wage to be again, be free again, where the bloom is on the sage.
Hi-dee-o-lo-dee-o.
The great high plains, under the scorching sun and through the driving rain. And when I set my sights on the mountains high, I bid my former life goodbye. So thank you, ma'am, I must decline. For it's on my steed I will rely. Out underneath the open sky, I'm subject to the natural forces. My home is where my horse is. We loaded up in Buffalo, took 90 south down to Ohio. On 80 west I'm Frisco bound, and when I get there I'll turn back around. So thank you, ma'am, I must decline. For it's on these 18 wheels I ride. Out underneath the western sky, I'm subject to the natural forces. My home is where my horse is. And now every year they come to town, and they'll drag them all right in the ground. And when Mr. Bradley calls the score, every cowboy there he'll try for more. So thank you, ma'am, I must decline. For it's on my 3-year-old I ride, and I'll spin and run and stop and slide. Subject to the natural forces. Home is where my horse is.
Help me out, John.
Chickasaw, the Creek Seminole, and the old Choctaw. They volunteered to move, they say, and we'll understand come judgment day. So thank you, man, I must decline, for it's on this trail of tears I ride, out under Oklahoma skies. Sometimes at night I hear their voices, my home is where my horse is. And now as I sit here safe at home, with the cold Coors Light and the TV on, all the sacrifice and the death and war, Lord, I pray that I'm worth fighting for. So thank you, man, I must decline, for it's on my RPG I ride, till earth and hell are satisfied. I'm subject to the natural forces, and sometimes at night I hear their voices. Home is where my horse is. Home is where my horse is.
Flapjacks fried in bacon drippings, raccoon ribs with collard clippings, and fried mush and swamp cabbage stew, and corn cob jelly fresh made for you. Yeah,
yeah. We've been here a week or so, now it's finally time to go. Can't believe how quickly time has flown. Packing up the bathing suits, getting out the cowboy boots, that's a sign we must be going home.
But,